evening cycling in Crete. Just got back from our ride now on our way back into Sutha, and as you can see the guys behind, looks like an unidentified flying object. So we've had a fantastic ride, averaging around 19-20 miles an hour again, so really good performance. Feel really good today. Looking forward to my interval work. Starts now on Monday, so fingers crossed, and looking forward to my tea now. So speak to you soon, guys. Bye. Another M&D Cycle Productions. Bye.